kid? Ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Hey, one of our newbie followers reported something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency, no privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks, what do they look like?
Stylish, low poly.
Fuck, that's default.
Default? The musician?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me a chance to meet one of the new followers too.
Hey, yo, T-Bone, I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously, hacktivist mode, activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus, let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the Big Shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitar.
Damn it, I keep moving.
Noodle's data
and not
is just what
listening.
Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Sitar. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
All right. You ready? Let's roll. parks in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top, I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
Looks good.
Where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
You should say that.
All right.
Slow cook your mac and cheese.
Up. Got it. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you could just bookmark it?
It's a good day for a drive, and I want to hear some good music. Yaka, 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 yaka.
Where do you get out of this bitch? Huh? Say it again. You know, I was kind of trying to wait for, you know, who to wake up. Oh, there it is. Seriously.
First on the bus.
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer. I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat. You haven't tried my juice. I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries. Maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Can I help you, sir? Hello, little puppy. You just gotta make sure he doesn't go after someone's food.
The Bay Area Medical Foundation Ooh. Has been serving the Greater Bay Area for
Nothing over like a dog years. Licking you and smelling like dog food. Physicians.
Take advantage of our cutting edge care thanks to our partnership with Stanford Medical Research. We care about our community and want to provide the best care possible because a healthy community
Whoops.
Is a happy community. Bay Area Medical Foundation is a Westwind Health subsidiary.
Las ondas de la Ría.
Hola, amigos. Las ondas de la Ría.
Que odia.
Hello. Oh, wait, I found out I can't sing along. Or it tells me I'm committing a copyright violation.
Soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh, man, that is literally the worst.
Literally?
I could think of some worse things.
Oh, my God, this is brutal.
Sorry, dude.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
Oh, what is it?
Might look like us.
Welcome to Silicon Valley. What do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Man, I feel so...
Oh, bless you. Bless you. Hey, where do I change that?
in my world. There's only three other black people that work here.
The bare-eyed cockatoo.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own men.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of Blackville. Jesus, if I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located. Managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. But...
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying to get a coffee.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Stand that mother. Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR.
You think he's got something on you?
Any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
Now get your coffee.
Hey, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Is this? Ruined my whole day.
Say it again.
I'm gonna wake him up.
God damn it. Ah, shit. Take me out already. Thank you. Dang. Okay, round two.
What's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Thank you.
allow me to scan you. This will be paid.
Okay, guys, straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
Over a racist, lowest common denominator piece of shit. They thought they could control us, but now they've created a monster, and we're all going to suffer for it.
Shit.
What is it?
My pretty face ain't getting me as far as it used to.
I'm shocked. I guess you're gonna need a high-level access ID or find another way in.
What, Harley? 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 Or find another way. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Hi. Oops. He's excited to see you. Maybe he does. I don't know. He's awfully excited to see him. Guy who's smoking indoors. Is that even allowed? It's California. I don't think this was very well thought out. Talking about his tiny baby, and if anything happens to her, but he's sitting here smoking indoors in California. Oops. Accident.
What are you doing, Nikki?
Somebody's got to have a card key in this bitch. Eh.
Are you waiting for you know how I figured out how to do it?
Huh.
I think you would have hacked the camera inside there, just call the police on them and slip in when the police are arresting somebody.
Okay, so I thought about doing that, but I wasn't sure.
Yeah, that's how I got in, and then I proceeded to have a gunfight with everybody in there.
Yeah, but I didn't want to bust my way in. I wanted to be just a little bit more stealthy than that.
I can show you how to run a gun.
But how am I supposed to see him to call the cops on him?
You can look inside by cameras.
Ah, look at you. Please acknowledge her. Here we go.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS is looking to find a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest.
Just take everybody out. We'll gun them.
Hilarious.
And then just go for him first. Hold
it! Run in there and then hide. Go in there. Hide. Run. Well, hide. Run.
Door shut on me.
Please move along.
I'm sorry?
We're discouraged from fraternizing with employees. Please move along.
I was just gonna ask where the bathroom is, but okay.
You don't know? Are you authorized to be here?
Hey, you're not supposed to fraternize. Move along.
Remember to hide before anybody actually sees you.
Huh?
Remember to hide before anybody actually sees you.
I know.
You're in a restricted area, so.
Okay, now what?
Just take him out.
Oh, man. Oh, shit.
So the police are now shooting them.
Cool. I'm just gonna...
One of the characters you noticed.
Yeah, I know. Horatio's like, Marcus, what are you doing?
Elevators. Horatio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right, all right.
Don't come over here. I actually get them all to fight each other, and then when they're all gone, I run around and do whatever I need to. It's done quite well for me. Because none of these yahoos have the key, right?
I can't remember.
I can't either.
You can use a hacker vision to be able to see.
I know.
Oh, he's calling for reinforcements.
Hmm?
He's calling for reinforcements. You have more money. There's going to be too many of them.
Huh? Psy wasn't for your benefit.
No, the other way.
Well, I'm stuck anyways. Now what, genius?
You see the ladder?
No.
Alright, you see the ladder?
Oh, I do now.
Keep it together, Horatio. I'm almost at the elevator.
Well, you wouldn't be too appreciative, would you?
Come on, you.
Ah,
fuck.
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Robot sequence initiated.
Ooh, I'm getting hot and right.
Thank you. Hi, little birdie.
Installing uncertified program. Party bot sequence in here.
Don't jump. No, hack the elevator.
Oh. Oh.
I jumped to the elevator.
Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on. We're trying to find him.
So am I supposed to jump now?
Yeah. Okay. Mickey, I need to get up.
Oh my goodness.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to...
That was weird.
No. Don't touch it. All right, just leave it.
Right.
It'll turn off on its own.
Right.
Maybe not. hell? I always hated those things.
It's kind of cute, though.
No.
You can switch the camera view, too.
Okay. What do I care?
Is it like a dead fuck? You must be like a golden goose to them, embedded at noodle. Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, here's a hot tip.
What floor are you on? How am I supposed to let him know?
No.
You don't?
No. Oh. You think? Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Say how good you are. Not. Don't, you can't have this. 4, 3, 7, 7, 8.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
Stop it! Stop it! See? He didn't even do the right one.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there.
Of course.
They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Let's see, where are we? Huh? Yeah. What?
Why are we not turning that?
Because. Okay. one I'm supposed to go to? Do I need to unlock anymore, or are we all good?
You're all good. Go to your hacker vision. You can be able to see what comes in. And you're trying to hurt yourself at the door.
Yep.
Nope. No, not this one.
Oh, was it? Oh. Wait, no, you can't have this. She's a what? Oh, she's a gamer? Yes, she is a gamer. Hi, little birdie.
What do you think her name is? Casper.
Huh?
Casper the Gamer.
Casper the Gamer. Yes. The Sulfur Crested Gamer. Thank you, baby.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see.
Right, no.
Let's see how Horatio's doing.
Nope. Stop it. Stop.
Suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. And you tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin, I am so sorry. Apparently, made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right. Whoa, this is a mistake.
I mean, Mr. Goodell, take a seat.
I don't think that...
Sit down.
Horatio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus.
Meet out front at the noodle bus. Would you stop trying to eat my headset? Oh my god! Ah! No! She's trying to grab the cord.
You can name this the sequel to your turkey baking video.
I know.
Playing with a turkey.
I should have put it. I suck at playing Watch Dogs 2 with a bird on my chest.
Say the turkey's taking revenge.
Apparently. Is this the turkey's revenge, baby? It's the turkey's revenge!
Star Day. The turkey strikes back. Chippy was not appreciative of that. Why, I remember there is no blush in your way out of here.
There's no what?
Blush in your way out of here.
Oh. Like I don't have to or I can't?
You don't have to.
Stop it. Okay, how do I get out?
I don't know. Go down that hallway.
This hallway?
Yep. Make that hallway.
Or can I use the... Stop! Wait, what about here? There we go.
Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks.
Yeah, there's servers where they just different things that they were calling you. Come in. Go. Oh. Oh, yeah, this guy's got it.
Thanks.
You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Gooddale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Satara.
I'll take this.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, shit. Mm-hmm.
And then Disturbing Mission is the weird place.
Whatever. He's underneath you, so you know.
Guys, Noodle ain't that bad. Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now I've got
ouch.
Code to code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
Sure,
but right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try pomegranate? It was good, right?
Mm-mm-mm. Oh, God, she's trying to come for me.
You look like someone with a lot of valuable information.
And who the hell is this now?
Gilbert.
Now, tell me everything you know about that, sir.
Huh. Big man, get a pair of black pants.
Mm-hmm.
She's actually
party.
What?
Okay, I'm not sure how that's formal, but sure.
They're black. Okay.
Uh-huh. Creative insults are the best insults ever. The hell?
You've been hacked.
Okay.
This is the only for the summer. I believe that something is said. But the fact that you went to the school when you did,
mm-hmm.
That means that he never actually says anything about it.
Oh.
But basically, Prime Nate attacked you. It's a multiplayer thing, it's a single player thing.
I see.
In the universe, primarily, it's actually.
I see.
And if you decide to play, and you can play as long as you want, and you can have this forever, as long as you don't do the actual main mission.
Well, which one's the main mission?
It says main mission.
Oh, I see. This one? I don't have any right now. Is it wouldn't it be this one?
Nope.
It wouldn't be that one. Yep, no idea. Oh well, here's a good spot anyway.
Hey, I think you bugged the game. You're supposed to get your objective right now, but because of the fact that you went to your skill tree when you did, you canceled out his talking.
I bugged the game.
I mean, he never said anything about the hack to the other DedSec members, meaning you're never going to get the mission that allows you to get rid of it.
Well, damn.
Fucking 41
manga nuts.